Wow, theater reminds me of my old days. Anyways, I'm Rocco Nelms. Today is Tuesday. And let me tell you something. Let me let you in on a little secret. You're watching Panther TV. Attention Panthers, Panther TV shirts are on sale at the student store for $10. Please meet Mr. Sandoval in room 5103 for further inquiries. Attention Panthers, every Tuesday, Link Crew meets in room 4102. Attention Panthers, ASB cards are on sale at the student store. They get you into any home games for free and get you discounts.
Hi, my name is Isabel and today's teacher spotlight is with
Mrs. Woodard. Yeah, I teach English here at Paris High School. This is actually my third year here at Paris High School.
Okay, what did you do before you were a teacher?
Before I was a teacher, I was an avid tutor, and then I also worked as a barista, and then I just worked in like retail, just little jobs like that.
Do you have anything interesting you're doing in class right now?
We actually just did like a zombie survival thing, and so students had to go to different locations and choose items that would help them like survive in the wilderness for a very long time, so that was kind of cool.
That is cool. Okay, so what would you tell a senior who still hasn't decided what career path they want to take?
I would tell a senior who hasn't decided what career path they want to take to try new things, explore when opportunities present themselves to you, take them, try new things, because you don't know what you want to do yet, and so it's always good to take new opportunities.
Okay, do you have a favorite Disney movie?
I have to say my favorite Disney movie currently is probably Moana.
Moana?
Yeah.
That's a really good one. Yeah. Okay, thank you, Ms. Woodard, for being with us. Thank you.
My name is Nancy Garcia. I am the school social worker.
And I'm Brett Layden, and I'm the school's substance specialist.
And this is a dream come true for us because we are here to promote mental health.
And red ribbon awareness.
We know that there's a lot of concerns, mental health concerns happening here with our kiddos, and just knowing that a lot of you need support is very important to us, and this is the reason why we decided to do the fair, to bring awareness of mental health and also allow you to know about the different mental health resources that are out there in your community.
My name is Mireya, and today I'm dressed up as Mia Thermopolis from Princess Diaries. I got inspired by this costume because I really love the Princess Diaries series. It was one of my favorite as a kid, so I wanted to dress up as her.
Hi, I'm Porky the Pig. I'm a pig.
Hey Panthers, I'm Jacob and I'm here with
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, how do you feel about winning the contest?
I feel pretty good.
Miss Avalos.
What does the Day of the Dead represent?
The Day of the Dead to me represents remembering all those that we've lost or no longer here, but instead of it being sad, it's remembering all the good times, all the happy times. For example, my grandparents who are no longer here, but I remember everything they taught me and everything they shared with me.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm Rocco Nelms, and this has been Panther TV. See you next time.